Am I actually playing Undead, chat? I want to play this hero. This hero was really fun. Friendly minion dying is kind of doable. Not a big fan of this quest reward, but okay. Could have just played free MMR comp, to be honest. But on the same page, this opener is so good for my quest, right? I have like three units dying. Oh, I can do this now. 6 is 9. 15. Like, if I would lose the fight, I could get my victim specter next turn active, but I can't. But I can get it active after that fight. Oh, that's good for me. We get some progress now. So we had 6. So 10 units needs to die to get my thingy active. That's not possible. Unless I stay and lose the fight. But if I stay, I probably don't lose the fight. That's like really bad for me. Do I even want to buy that, chat? Don't think I want to buy this shit. If I triple right away, I lose progress. That's why I didn't triple. And I really want to get my progress here. Was a great fight. Only 3 damage. I mean, I have my thing active. That's good. Problem is, my shop is ass. This level up line is kinda meh. Like, I take a little bit too much damage from my taste now, but I guess that's life. Unless I open this thing. Oh, that's good for me. So we got a pleb now. Yeah, I think it's realistic that we triple this at some point. So we just, oh, we're even winning. That's great. I assume I get a pleb here. It should be always a pleb. Yeah, so we have 2 plebs now. And then next turn I can triple this sometimes, I guess. Don't really want to roll. But I can triple next turn, move into tier 6, right? If I want to do that. I do lose the fight now in a bad way. That's kind of sad. But yeah, I really want to get my triple here. So I position like this and. Yeah, I should always get the pleb now. Seven damage would be nice. But we'll see, chat. Aua. That is not good, chat. What are we doing now, bro? Do not get a knight. I mean, like, the thing is, I don't want to, like, in a perfect world, I would like to get this. Ooh. Can't wait. I'm interested, Bob. I'm interested. That's a big deal, not losing this fight. Like, this guy was weak, thank God. My magnetic is getting bigger. Am I actually playing undead, chat? Can't believe that, but I'm actually playing undeads. One less milk. But we have favorite, which is really nice. Another knight. Bow, damn. Damn, dude, that's not good. New Breno, and I face a mech guy, that's not good either. I'm playing BG, watching you second screen while drinking coffee. Oh, nice, that sounds good. Oh, can we please not lose this fight? Thank you. That would be amazing. Okay, that's a big deal. We got another maker. Kribor. So, we summon one, we open this, so we summon, like I can have 5 units on board, right? 5 units on board. This gets open, summons the unit number 6. And then the reborn. Nala-chan. Katie. So I can have 5 units again. And we get another golden one. We just go golden summoner comp. We get another golden one now. We just print golden summoners. Need to sell this now. So I print another one. KT does goes next turn. He has to go next turn unless I sell my Primus. That's a question. Maybe I sell Primus. That's something I'm not sure about. Is like another summoner better than Primus? I think it's actually better to have another summoner, so I'll probably sell Primus. I think I settled Primus now. Top 3 can get a ghost. Nope. Oh wow, Kalibur, thank you for 100 bits, my friend. That's really kind. Thank you. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Oh, that's what I need. Can't triple that. This is what I need. Yeah, I like it, chat. I like it. But yeah, thank you so much, Kalibur. And happy Sunday. Like, I really would like to not get grieved here. So now the lad can go. Then we can play another Cleave down. Cleave is really powerful against him as well. 66% to kill him. I don't need to kill him. If I don't kill him, I just get a ghost next turn. So, like, I always get a ghost here if I don't kill him. But what a cool game. What a fun composition, actually. Printing like golden summoners. So the demon guy is my final boss now. So what we are doing now is selling you. I'm done with you. These guys are whatever. And then we do this now. Zack, number one. Number two. That's pretty cool. Fixing our summoners chat. Zack. And number three. All summoners fixed. Let's go. Golden Cleave doesn't help me. Actually, I could try to cycle this. If this is not a cool comp, I don't know what a cool comp is, chat, huh? That guy has an interesting comp as well. Just need to hit Bramble and the game is over though. And that was a good hit for him. So he gets full value now. But I'm never dying, so I guess that's fine. And it's like pretty simple to counter that. I just need Bramble and I'm always winning. Dude, this guy actually had stealth or what? Yeah, just look for one Bramble and it's GG's. Cleave into Bramble gets there. So we just donkey roll for blood Bramble and then it's over. I don't need scaling. And I have a shit ton of gold for Bramble. Okay, that's a bit awkward. We don't hit Bramble. If we don't hit Bramble, I could work with the spell and try to hit his big boy. Bomber? Did he play? I guess Bomber right now works, yeah. Did I miss a Bomber? Like, I mean, he can play around that. That's the thing. Like, if I invest into the Bomber and he plays around it, I get punished. Okay, though, we don't hit Bramble, so we have to do, like, something else now. We need to delay the shit then. Yeah, that's like the idea now. Did I miss a Bomber? I don't think so. These are just plebs, but they mess up the attack order. Basically, like we delay our big boys, and if we delay the big boys, we are chilling. Like, we're heavy favorite now because my order is like messed up now, so we don't kill that guy early, right? Like, that's the logic here. Takes forever to kill this now. He summons shit.
That's like a different way. If you don't have Bramble in the lobby, you just have to attack with Plebs in front so you don't kill the big boy. And then his cultist doesn't give him any value because my small shit just doesn't kill his boy. That's why I was rolling in the deep here for summoning units. Macaws would have been great for me as well.